Now we have to keep pushing. You know, we can't lose faith. We need to keep pushing every day as much as we can.
So are you coming from London or somewhere else?
No, I'm coming from England, via Dubai.
Via Dubai.
And everybody is going to work hard for the next year so that they know that the prize money is good and they will gain confidence.
She will be coming out tomorrow.
Okay, definitely.
And we have some very good music as well. And the breaks will have some
good music. Oh, you can have singing.
Yeah.
Good entertainment.
Yeah, definitely. We are inviting a he's a very good singer, Sarma.
So please let us know, even London, you know, anything you need, you have to let us know when you come there so we can look up.
It's all YouTube boxing. The association went, you know, they went mad.
Is this amateur boxing?
It's amateur.
We have a good relation. International competition in Pakistan, you know, this is what we want to do. So let's see, you know, also like and hopefully this year also I want to start my league.
Action coming forward. Otherwise, I planned a project which is now in the execution. It is about to start. It's about 4 million. It's about 4 million pounds. Yeah, we are going to have.
Whatever help you need, you guys, I'm here to help.
And everybody is going to work hard for the next year. So that they know that the prize money is good and they will gain confidence.
And she asked me to pay her.
Now we have to keep pushing. You know, we can't lose faith. We need to keep pushing every day as much as we can.
So are you coming from London or somewhere else?
No, I'm coming from England, via Dubai.
So how was your journey? I hope it was comfortable.
Good, yeah, obviously only 2 weeks since the fight, so we had a lot of things on, but I said, you know, to promote boxing, this is the best way to promote what you're doing. So I had to come and show my respect, you know, I had to come and be part of this.
You know what happened is when we started, the idea came to me, I just said, is it possible that can we go into
America? I mean, it was an honor to be part of
it. It's a pleasure that you took time out of your business schedule and came.